the next man's Coach Keith. It's hard work being a beast, but you wanna transition into something that's elite. Just to quiet the crowd, put them all in their seats.
Agility trainer, Coach Aaron, tell us what your philosophy was in the training that you gave today.
All right, Aaron Johnson. Basically, what we did today was we stretched a lot, We energize the students with our attitudes, encouraging them on every repetition, coaching every repetition, letting them know that we are paying attention to every movement, every positive movement, every negative movement, and then we just want to continue to build on that. So every week it gets harder, it gets stronger, the kids get stronger, we get tougher, the kids get stronger, we get tougher, and we just encourage them all the way through.
15 seconds left. Push yourself. Take a long break. 5, 4, 3, 2.
You gotta cut him off, man. Come on. We shouldn't have access to the basket. Cut him off, cut him off. Come on, handle it. Come on, can you handle the pressure? Come on.
This is a full speed drill. We're not pulling up for jump shots. We're trying to get to the rim, finish at the rim. Defense, make them turn as many times as you can. All right, there's a chance for you to get better.
Hey, Jacob. Come on, guard without fouling. Come on, Robert, no middle drive.
Just give up. If that's your attitude, if that's your work ethic, it's going to be a hard life. Okay? Do you turn in half of your homework? I hope not. You complete the whole assignment and turn it in, correct? Why would you do the same out here? You play great defense the whole court, make them take a tough shot, and then you let them get the offensive rebound. Finish the play, all right? Do your homework, top to bottom, sign your name, turn it in. Same thing out here. I'm tired of seeing guys just let up. Just get easy, let them have it. I'm tired of that. That's your attitude, you guys, it's gonna be tough. And guess what? I don't have to play. I do not have to play, especially with that work ethic. That's awful.
Wow.
He said he'll play without a vision.
Are you freaking?
That's what he said. You saw that thing
at 4? Yeah, Dano was out there, the creator of the vest.
Oh, was he?
Uh-huh. Good, where you getting to him? House right here. He's jousting right now, Coach. Coach, this is a joust right here. That's good. That's big.
Oh, you're finished.
All right, guys. So sneakers came in for the team. We got that new Nike Zoom HyperRev 2016. So the boys got some elite socks. Low cut. And we got these babies right here. White and gray. Pretty sweet. Lightweight, the strap. Yeah, so a pretty cool shoe. So we're about to give these out. Practice just finished up, so we're gonna distribute the shoes to the players.
Oh, let's see.
Well, let me know, because there's a 12 right there.
Try them on, try your shoes on. What about Lewis, did we have his?
Oh man. Lewis, what size you wear, 12?
11 and a half.
You need to switch with.
For the room?
Yep. 11 and a half, there's it right there. 115? Yep. There's 11 and a half, that's you.
Already making a move back. step up to the ball. But if I'm making this motion, if you feel me coming around the corner, cut you off, already step back, it's gonna be hard for you to go here and then up. That's two numbers for your chain. In a short amount of time, that's one more.
This is Jay Walker, sophomore at Allen High School. I've been working for about 3 weeks now. Power forward, small forward, shooting guard, great all-around player. Just want to get your perspective, man, on how you've been progressing these last couple weeks since we've been working together. Answer the question.
Yeah. Wait. Ask me.
The question is your progression. How do you feel? Are you getting better? Like, talk about your growth over the last month since we've been training.
My dribbling's gotten extremely good. My confidence is rising, and he's helped me finish at the rim with contact and just being a better overall player.
Okay. So Jay, what's your goals, man? What do you aspire to do? Like, where do you aspire to take this game?
At least to play basketball at college. I'm hoping D1 so I can put myself in a good position to maybe get to NBA if I work hard enough.
That's it, man. Keep working, man. Your dream can become a reality. Good work.